Well, the recall process began late last fall with the petition signatures being collected. Here we are in March. I'm wondering, from each of your perspectives, how do you keep the folks engaged, enthusiastic, wanting to do work on this recall election? Is it a challenge? What are you doing specifically? I'll start with you, Brian Schimming.
We've had terrific engagement, actually, from volunteers all across the state. We had 5,000-6,000 sign up online within a couple of days to help with checking signatures and to just volunteer generally for the campaign. An interesting thing, I spoke at a meeting about a month and a half ago of folks that were showing up that had volunteered online. I probably didn't know 80% of the people there. We have a lot of new people coming into the party and coming into the Walker effort to help because they're offended, not from a partisan perspective, but they're offended by the way this recall process is affecting the state. So we've had terrific, terrific help. It's been great.
Mike Tate, again, the process began back in mid-November.
It did, and I'll just say the best recruitment tool, the best force for enthusiasm within the party that I've ever seen is Scott Walker himself. And, you know, we have had over 33,000 people go out and help us circulate recall petitions. We had 44 offices open around the state. You know, we are out knocking on tens of thousands of doors, and the enthusiasm is palpable. I didn't think, to be honest with you, when we were talking 1 year ago when everything started in Madison, that our side would be able to maintain the momentum and the enthusiasm, but we have, and in fact, it has grown tremendously from 1 year ago.
Does this race drain both of your parties in terms of your commitment to other major races in the state, whether they be for president, whether they be for Congress, whether they be for the U.S. Senate? This is really it's sucking the wind out of the room, isn't it? I mean, let's face it.
Well, everyone's paying attention to this race, no doubt about that. So that might be a frustration for some candidates. But I tell you what, you don't hear that as you travel across the state. People are very aware, actually, of everything that's going on as I've traveled the state and have stepped up in a way that I haven't seen. And I've been around Republican politics in this state for about 30 years. It's amazing.
You agree with that?
Absolutely, but obviously for us. I mean, I think that, you know, we have seen, you know, candidate recruitment go up. We've seen, you know, the number of people that are giving $5, $10 at a time go up, you know, and I think that there is an enthusiasm for our side and our party that I've never seen in my less than 30 years of doing this.
Mike Tate, the chairman of the Democratic Party in Wisconsin. Brian Schimming, the vice chairman of the Republican Party in Wisconsin. Thanks to both of you.